Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He's probably telling the truth, but you never can tell.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Hey, I got something. Alone. I'd do the same if I was in as much trouble as you. Got a bead on them. This is what I've got on me. Take whatever you can. I'll keep watch. time to collect.
Through. it.
Got my attention.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Hello?
Hey, I got some. Just say the word. You look like you could use this.
Your thoughts?
So you got a ride of choice? I'm usually a Mentat's ghoul myself. Makes me feel intellectual.
That was all I had.
Fine by me.
Heads up.
What you got?
Heads up.
To the living, all the spoils.
Thank you.
The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the Railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown. Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. Nope. No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know, you poor dead bastard. We know. Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before... Well, you know. Look around. Tinker managed to turn on the
sensor reading detected.
Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Detected. Curious. Item engaging.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Engaging hostile lifeform. Combat initiated.
Justice is goodbye!
Someone present.
Nice.
Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Here my target has disappeared. Contact detected? Possibly. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
Inside. Hey, come take a look at this.
Bingo.
There we go.
Is someone present? There you are. Utilizing stealth. How interesting. I was in error. No enemy movement detected. You must be terminated. You are damaging valuable Institute property. Excellent.
Got it.
Wow. Nimble, aren't you?
Damaging valuable Institute property. Hostile sensor reading detected. I recommend the sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Stanley, Salus Acrote,
Human Lex.
Open says me.
If they return, I will be ready.
Thank God someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype is in there. So, hey, take this. Looks like we just missed whoever was here. Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Acrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me.
Hey.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material.
Nice.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
That's it.
Huh. Fancy setup.
Hostiles, combat initiated.
You see him anywhere?
Offline. I'm shutting down.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Look alive.
What do you need?
Going up.
Hey there.
Ah, the switchboard. A lot of memories here.
You!
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again. We got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
Was all of that worth it?
All I know is that Dez authorized the op. I just hope we didn't go through all that for the new coffee maker. See you soon.